What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo and part four of our mini series. And today is all about deploying certificate policy templates. So let's get right into it. All right. So in part three, we left off here. We just created a group policy for our certificate enrollment. We were able to push out a route to one of our workstations. And it is time for us to create a policy template, right? So to do this, I am going to go and jump into the intermediate server. I am going to click on start. I'm going to open up the Windows Administrative Tools folder, and I'm going to click on certification authority. It's going to load up. And from here, we're going to expand the server name, just expand it to get all these folders. And we're going to go inside certificate templates. From here, we're going to right click on it and we're going to click on manage. And it's going to give you all these templates. Now, we can't make any modifications within these templates. These are just basic, you know, out of the box stuff. So you got to make a copy of it. Now, the one that we are going to tackle today would be the workstation authentication, which is the last one. So I'm going to select that. I'm going to right click on it and I'm going to do a duplicate template. So let's make a copy of it. Now, from here, we're going to go inside general and provide it a name. I'm going to give it the following. And before we can continue, I'm going to check off Publish Certificate in Active Directory. Once you're done, we're going to go inside Extensions. Make sure Application Policies is selected, and I'm going to click on Edit. By default, it gives us Client Authentication, but I want to add one more. So we're going to click on Add, and I'm going to scroll all the way down until I see Server Authentication. That is the one that we want. So select it, and we're going to click on OK. Click OK here. We're going to basically go into security. And within security, because we are dealing with workstations, we're going to go into the domain computers, select that. That is a group. And we are going to check off auto enroll. Very important, right? We're going to apply it and we are going to OK it. And we are going to close this out. And then from here, we're going to right-click on Certificate Templates folder. We're going to go into New, and we're going to select Certificate Template to Issue. Locate your certificate. My certificate is right there. It is the second one. Click OK, and there goes our certificate. Awesome. Now, let's head over to a workstation. I am on PC01. I am actually going to right click on the start menu and I am going to select terminal as an admin. It's going to launch up the user account controls. I'm going to click on yes here. Now, the first command that I'm going to run would be gp update force. Hit enter, let it do its thing. And then while that's doing its thing, I'm going to right click on the start menu. I'm going to click on run. And within run, I'm going to type in MMC and I'm going to click OK. I'm going to get the user account control for the Microsoft Management Console. We are going to click yes here. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I am going to validate the policy, right? We already did a GP update force, so I want to check if the policy was pushed down. Plus, on part three, we had a GPO that would do auto enrollment. All I did was just speed up things doing a GP update. So from here, I'm going to click on file. I'm going to select add, remove, snap in. I'm going to select certificates and I'm going to click on add to bring it over to the right. You're going to get this. We're going to do computer account. We're going to click next and it is going to be the local computer. Click finish. Click OK. Awesome. Let's expand certificates, local computer. Let's go inside personal. Let's go inside certificates. And there goes our certificate that was deployed to the machine. Now, if we head back into our intermediate server and we go into issue certificates, you're going to see all the issue certificates. If you have a lot of workstations, just let the GPO hit that workstation and the auto enroll will kick in. And you basically will see all the certificates being pushed out to all your workstations. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.